Aloha and welcome to our channel. You're watching Holo Holo Adventures. Today's video is in collaboration with a handful of my YouTube friends. I'm going to list them all down below. We are all from all over the world, from everywhere around the US, including Hawaii. And I also have friends all the way in the UK as well as Australia. We all came together to do this collaboration. And we thought it would be a great idea to do a snack exchange. So I'm going to open up this box right here from my good friend Crystal Evans. You will all know her from her food videos, for what they eat for breakfast or for dinner, and their Costco hauls. Definitely check out my friend Crystal. You would love her channel. So I'm going to open up her box that she gave to me. So she lives in California in the US. So I'm really excited to see what kind of goodies she picked up for my family. So today you will see that I have my daughter Kyra, I have Mia here, as well as my niece Jasmine. We are all going to try these snacks from California, from Crystal. So again, thank you Crystal and your family for giving us these snacks. We're so excited to try it. Girls, are you all ready?
Yeah!
Okay, so let's open it up. And the first thing is first.
Candy!
Okay. All right, so I'm going to, if you all can see so far, I'm gonna open it. Okay, so you all see this is all the goodies that Crystal gave us. Can you all say thank you to Crystal and her family?
Thank you, Crystal.
Okay, so let's see the couple things we have. Okay, so, I see a lot of yummy snacks. Okay, so let's see. We have lollipops. Let's see what else.
Ooh.
Pulparindo. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but hot and salted tamarind pulp candy. That sounds amazing. Oh my goodness. Ooh, what's this? Oh my goodness. Crystal, if you don't know, I love tamarind candy. So to see all this is so exciting. Oh my goodness.
This is really something.
Ooh. Concha?
No, that's me.
So that's a pastry. Yummy! Oh my goodness. Okay, let's see.
There's also this.
Alright, this one is another tamarind candy. Pelon Pelo Rico.
I got coffee.
Oh my, thank you. You know me. I love my coffee. Cafe de Olla Cinnamon. Ooh, I'm excited to try that.
I wanna eat this.
Okay, let's see. This is called Dublin. It is a candy with a spoon in it.
I want
fun. Okay, let me see.
I know these.
These ones are called De La Rosa Mazapan. I don't know what it is, but it almost looks like a Filipino candy that we have. It's called polvoron, so I wonder if it's similar tasting.
This looks like a bottle. Yeah. Bubbles.
So I'm not sure what these are. They don't have, it doesn't say what it is, but it's a surprise. All right, so this is mini mantecada. It says vanilla mini muffins. Ooh. I am loving all these. Okay, what is it? Oh my goodness, I can't even read it. Lococha? Lococha? Okay, hey. Okay, so we got more of these. What are you doing, Mia? Oh, we got Haichu. The girls love Haichu.
I love Haichu.
Okay. Ooh, look at this, the girls. That looks like chocolate with like chocolate sprinkles.
I was popping that off.
Oh, now I can see it. Look, there's some goodies inside.
Ooh. All right,
so I think I've mentioned everything that I've seen. Okay, so I'm going to dump it all out. girls and I, we're going to try maybe the same thing. Wait, so let's try one thing first. Can we all find the same thing?
I want this one.
Okay, so let me read it. So us four, you got four fries. Perfect. Okay, so pelon pelorico. So it's a tamarind candy. It looks like a, almost like a baby bottle.
Yes.
Here, Mia. All right. Is that it?
Mommy, it is candy.
Ready. Okay, are you ready?
Wait, no. Ew.
Mm, it's like a push pop.
Ew. Yeah. Ew.
Yeah. It's good.
I like it.
So I like it because I like tamarind candy. But basically, you all can see, there's a handle where you push out.
I need it.
I like it. It's good.
I'll try the lollipop next.
I like it. Mmm. Okay.
Can I try the lollipop next?
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Okay, girls, let's put it on the side. I like it. That's good. Alright.
I thought we were trying these ones.
Let's try these. Okay. I think I'm going to like these too because they're tamarind. Mia, do you want to share with me so we don't waste any?
I'll share with you.
Okay, Kyra will share with me. So I'm going to save one on the side because I don't want to waste any if you all don't like it, okay? Mm. All right, let's open it.
Why does tape hard to unwrap? Oh, there. Can you just share with us, okay? We share Jasmine. Mm.
Pull it out. So, girls, these are tamarind candy. Okay, well, we haven't. Okay, so Mia didn't care. I don't know if Mia likes tamarind. I like tamarind, so. I guess my girls don't like tamarind.
Gross.
I don't know what everyone's saying, but I still love. I love tamarind.
It's spicy and sour. Gross.
I like that.
I try these ones.
Right.
No, we're not trying high chew. Lollipop.
Right. I still love.
I'm
what do y'all want to try next?
Pop Rocco.
Oh, I know. I'm gonna like this one too. So much tamarind candy. Okay. How about you girls have some high chews? Because I know you all love high chews.
I love high chews.
What flavor high chew do you have, Mia? What does it look? Mango.
I got grape.
Got grape.
I got strawberry.
Strawberry. All right, Ron's gonna come take a peek. Come on in. I want you to try this, baby. Hi, Jasmine. Or by Kyra. Okay, so Ron's gonna come and try this tamarind candy. Think of it as a push pop, baby. So come sit by Kyra. And all you're gonna do is push. Come in.
That's mine.
So Ron's coming in, he's squeezing in, and he's gonna try the tamarind push pop. What do you think of it?
It's good. It tastes like,
I like it.
It tastes like the tamarind
Filipino candy too, right? Yeah. There, I guess all these goodies, a lot of them, we have a lot of these snacks too from the Philippines. And this is what it reminds me of. I like it. Okay. Try this one. I like it too. It's tamarind.
How many mouths have been on that?
No, this is me, Mia, and Kyra. The other ones are not open. I don't want to waste them. Don't. It reminds me of.
That's another Filipino candy.
This one reminds me of when you have like mangonada, this part I believe is on the stick, and then you know that's how you eat it. Okay. And the balayka.
This flavor is some green.
Yeah, I got. It's green apple.
The girls are eating haichu.
I don't.
Go.
I'm playing with it.
Come on in. Okay, what else do you guys want to try?
I can't
eat anything. Right. Let's try these.
Ew.
It's called conchas. It's vanilla flavored fine pastry. Can we try this?
No.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is we are going to try it. Jasmine, we're gonna half that, and in Cairo you all are gonna half it, okay? We don't wanna waste it and open it all if you all don't like it, okay?
You want me to get a knife and you can just...
Oh yeah, get a half of it, okay. Hold on, Jasmine. Okay, so this is the pastry.
Reminds me of
so Kyra's saying that this reminds her of like a Filipino pastry.
Pandesal.
Like pandesal? I don't know if it
tastes like it.
I don't know if it tastes like pandesal.
Here,
don't let go. Alright, one for you.
Who wants it?
Okay.
All right,
that's for you.
I don't want it.
For you. Okay, let's try it.
I don't like it.
I like it.
I don't like it.
I don't like it.
It
tastes like breakfast.
It tastes like a really good breakfast.
It tastes like
pastry.
Bread.
It tastes like bread.
Not candy.
Oh, it's not candy, but it's good like breakfast item. Mm. Good? Put this on the side of the ones we've already ate. Let's try. How about we try these? They look like almost like a Twinkie, but chocolate.
Twinkie is chocolate. But red.
This looks familiar to me too. Mm-hmm.
I was telling, or you guys want to open that first?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Ron even said this looks familiar. So it reminds me of a Filipino dessert. I don't know the English to it, but it's called polvoron. It crumbles in your mouth. Mm-hmm. And it almost seems like that's the, like looking at it, it looks like that's what it's gonna do. So here, let's try. So we're gonna open it up. Oh, even smells like it too.
I want some, mommy. Aww.
So it is crumbly, so kind of like what we were thinking.
Chocolatey.
Chocolatey.
There's a peanut in it.
It's peanut tasting.
No, there's a peanut in mine.
Oh, there's a peanut in yours.
Like
chocolate. Yeah. It melts in your mouth. It's like polvoron. I guess I don't know what the English to it is. I don't know what it is. Let me read. It's a product of Mexico.
It says chocolate covered twin.
I know, that's fine. That's why I wanted to try that one. Okay. So it reminds me of polvoron. It melts in your mouth. That's good. Okay. Okay, we're gonna try the chocolate looking Twinkie.
Good, mommy.
You guys will probably like these, so I'm gonna half it. Oh, there is a jelly filling to it too. Here, Jasmine, you want it?
Mommy, why don't you hold it for me?
Yeah.
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 Has a jelly filling.
Yeah.
You want to try one?
No, I'm good. Because I don't like eat the whole thing yet. You guys just sit there and devoured it.
Well, I have to say, It's a raspberry filling. I don't care for a raspberry. But so this one has a spoon to it. You can see it looks like maybe chocolate and vanilla. Here, Mia. Try this. It's called Duvelin. Duvelin de sabor. Oh, it's hazelnut and vanilla. Does everyone want to taste hazelnut and vanilla?
Mm.
How's it taste?
I want
to
try.
It tastes like vanilla.
Well, because you're only eating the vanilla part. Mm.
This just tastes like chocolate.
Tastes like hazelnut.
Ah.
Good. That one's good. Oh, it's so yummy. Mm. How is it, baby? Good?
It's yummy.
That one's yummy. That one is yummy. Everyone seems to like it.
I need to try it because I
can't. That one's okay.
What's hazelnut?
I'm not a big fan here.
You should put some of it on this. It's a,
I'm a peanut butter kind of
vanilla mini muffins, mini mantecada.
I like these.
So all these goodies are
I'm mixing it together.
Product of Mexico. Thank you, Crystal, for getting a lot of Mexican snacks because here in Hawaii, you can't find a lot of these, like tamarind candy from Mexico, these Mexican pastries. You really can't find it out here. So thank you for getting all these goodies. We're so excited. Okay, so this is a vanilla muffin. If you guys want to try to put it on your chocolate.
I ate it all.
Oh, okay.
I ate all mine.
Oh no. I'll try to put on my muffin. I ate it all.
Alright, there you go. Alright. Let's try it.
Muffin.
Mm.
I don't like it any better.
I don't
like it. It's different than.
Alright. Let's see what else we got that we haven't tried yet.
A bowl.
Okay, so I know there's these.
I never tried these.
I want to try these. It's a lollipop.
Yeah, I want to try the lollipop.
Okay.
Can you try the lollipop?
Yes.
Whoa, I don't want to eat them.
So it says four chili layers. It's a lollipop with chili powder and chewing gum center. So it might be hot. It has a hot person on it. I don't think it might be.
You can try.
You can try one.
I'm trying.
Just to try.
Yeah.
Right.
I
want to
try.
Y'all
want to
get one
because
it's spicy.
I think it's going to be
spicy. I want to get the gum.
Here, try it. Lick. I don't like it.
Sour.
I want to try. Sour.
Good? Carl likes it. Hot! Those are so funny. Okay. All right. Got a couple more candy left. All right, so I know the girls will eat the Hi-Chews, so that we love Hi-Chews. I want to try this tamarind candy. It looks like it is strawberry. I think it's tamarind candy. It says chili pepper covered strawberry gummy. So it's spicy, guys.
Can I try? I just want to try it.
You guys want, remember, it might be spicy though, okay?
After I'm trying this one.
Yeah.
Once you bite it, it's hot.
My mom gave me one.
Oh, that's good.
If you bite it, it gets hot.
Mmm. Oh, good. I like it. Right. The next one we're going to try is this right here. So Mia already has it. It's called pulparindo with real fruit. So it's hot and salted tamarind pulp candy. You all are not going to like it if you guys don't like the tamarind. So let's open only one. I don't want to waste it, everyone, okay?
No. I'm trying to
sit. I want to snack on these later. Especially if you all don't like it, I don't want to waste it, okay?
This is the unlike side, and this is the like side.
For you. Here, take it. Grab it, Mia.
I want to decide.
Look at it.
Put it on the plate.
I like it.
What are your thoughts on it?
I like it.
I like that.
Yeah. I had this kind of one, but not hot. I like it.
Mmm. I think so.
I like it, Auntie.
We're gonna try these. They're called La Cochas Sandia. Okay. I don't know what it is. You wanna try it? Like a lollipop.
I'm trying to like a lollipop. I'm trying.
Do you like it? So we just had a handful of snacks. Now we're gonna try these two right here. We don't know what's inside. They are in foil containers and it shows us, doesn't say what it's in, what's inside. So we're gonna open it up. This one is a round shape.
I think it's pink.
What
is it? Yeah. It is pink.
It's a chocolate.
Peanut butter.
All right, everyone's gonna take a bite of it, okay?
I'm gonna
try
first.
Okay, one bite.
It's peanut butter. There's a marshmallow in there.
Bite. Kyra said there's a marshmallow inside. Does it taste like peanut butter?
Yeah,
there's peanut butter. Is it peanut buttery? Do you like it?
I don't like it.
Okay, seems like the girls like it.
I don't like it.
Except for Jasmine. Okay, I'm gonna try a small bite. If it is peanut butter, if you know me, I'm not a big fan of peanut butter, so let's try it.
There's no peanut butter in
it. No, I don't taste peanut butter. But it is so much fun because it's like a s'mores. Good.
Except the chocolate's in the front.
Mm-hmm. The chocolate's on the outside. You like it or don't like it?
I like it.
I like it. I don't like it. I like it. Thumbs up. I like a thumbs down.
All right. The very last one.
Is
this right here. We also don't know what's inside. Because
there's gonna be more chocolate than
there's gonna be more chocolate. Oh yes, there is more chocolate. Ooh, okay. So it looks like the chocolate has melted. Here in Hawaii it's very hot, so I'm not surprised that it's melted. It has chocolate sprinkles on it. And it has like a chocolate sandwich. I don't know. Here, try it. You guys have it.
No, I don't want it. I don't want it.
I don't like it.
Oh, it has a jelly center.
I don't like
what are
it.
Your thoughts? Okay, I'm gonna try one.
I don't like it.
It's tasty. Even though I'm not a fan of like a jelly center. I think it's pretty good. I hope you all enjoyed this video. This was a fun collaboration to do. Crystal, I want to thank you for giving these snacks to us and my family. These were so much fun because all these snacks you just can't find in Hawaii. So it was so exciting to see all these Mexican candies and pastries. We enjoyed it. Some of us liked some of them. Some of them didn't like it. But if you know me, I love tamarind candy. So to have all these tamarind candies, I'm so excited. So thank you, Crystal, and your family. I hope you all will check out the other ladies below. Check out the playlist. Go visit them. You will love their channel. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Comment down below. Like this video.
And give it a thumbs up. Bye.
And if you all ever get a chance to check out Holo Holo Kids, These girls right here do a lot of taste testing all the time on Holo Holo Kids. So also check out our kids' channel, Holo Holo Kids. All right, you all have a wonderful day. Mahalo.
Bye.